have just arrived in Zermatt. The only way to get here is by train. There are no cars. They do have these little electric things, but there's no cars here. It's kind of the downtown section. The Matterhorn will be viewable in a few moments, but we're gonna head to the hotel.
So Kim and I really only started packing this year, but I have to say this tops them right here. We're going down. We're definitely going downhill, which is good.
Started way up there.
But it's definitely a fantastic hike. Fantastic view. We're probably about 10,000 feet above sea level. And right up on the Matterhorn.
Can't even see where we came from.